Hey everyone, it's Coach coming at you again from Lockhart Ford. In my last video, I explained how to remove the doors from the all-new 2021 Ford Bronco. This time I wanted to give you a few tips for removing the front doors. The front doors are heavier than the back. The back doors weigh around 45 pounds. Front door is closer to 60 pounds. So be sure and use the bag with the carrying handles to help you lift this door off the hinges. Another good tip is this mirror could be in the way. So just push it forward and out of the way, give you a little extra room. Also, to help protect the finish on your paint, avoid chips or scratches, you might want to take some plain painter's tape, put a strip along the edge of the front fender here before you lift the door off, help protect your paint job. Just a few extra tips for taking your doors off your Bronco. If you're in the market for a new or pre-owned car or truck, come see me at Lockhart Ford.